to your near family bodies that constitutes both cultural and native disciplines. This is the old picture of the Medak Church. Mid solar glass, the windows appears in all their glory, in its bright sun. All the stained glass windows have instruction in Hindi, English, especially in Telugu. The Hindi inscription came later when Vijayalakshmi Pandit sister Jawaharlal Nehru visited this Medak church and said national language should also sing. This is how the building from Italy suffers. The stained glass, then Hindi script added with the pans. Is like 173 height. Nizam Hyderabad said the stale process building in the taller church. It's not more than that charna. How taller it is, 173 feet. The spire and components pattern institutions, which include BED college, their college hostel for boys, girls, and homes. This is how they build before and after of church. The church ceiling soundproof now has gaping holes due to boards frequently placed dirty. Piping organ from London unused because official church says that no one who played the last time's organ was used 30 years ago. This is church outlook. A guest house has been built to its museum, which will be explained church history of the being builder. The church is about 2 hours drive national highway from the Hyderabad. In this Telangana, this is now reconstruction by 30 years back. This is how that is like holy. Lot of people, tourism places. It's like cool environment. Very nice place it is. It is interior of the church, Medak Church. This is the oldest church in Andhra Pradesh, at Telangana. In rainy season, it is like a very beautiful location it is. It is present in India, dedication, like dedication, St. Peter, administration, Medak Clare, Bishop's Right, Reverend, and Robinson. Thank you for watching this. Thank you very much.